Alright, I have my gun all ready to shoot. And I don't know if you can see, but I have a series of cans. This is a dry fire test. There's no ammo in the gun.